now Thursday and I'm just editing a new video, a sketchbook tour, which is probably already on my channel, so you can go and have a look if you want. And here's a little sneak peek. I was just shooting some of the close-up shots and here I am editing. It's gonna be a long one. I just made myself some vegan cheese sandwiches on this super nice rye bread that I love. Thank you. It's now the next day and I just finished, well, I didn't quite finish editing my sketchbook tour video, but I made it render the video, so it will be a bit easier to add the finishing touches. I'm quite sleepy because I woke up at 7. Well, I try and wake up at 8. Every day, but today I had a doctor's appointment in the morning, so I'm up early, but I feel really good about it. And next I thought I would do some illustrating. I need to design a few stickers because I make these sticker packs. Show you. So earlier this week I designed these stickers and I want to make a sticker pack with them, but I thought it would be cute to include some potted plants and maybe some gardening tools, so I want to draw those and make stickers out of them and design packaging and maybe even get these up in my online shop today. We'll see. Fingers crossed. Earlier this week I also made these cycling stickers, which I absolutely adore, and I'm also gonna make into a sticker pack. I make my stickers with matte vinyl, and I print them at home, and I have a cutter that I use to cut them. I used to cut my stickers by hand, but I've had a lot of issues with my right hand slash arm, which is my drawing hand, so I got a cutter so as not to strain my wrist and hand any more than I need to. Like, drawing is the thing I want to do, so it doesn't make sense to me to strain my head any more than I need to. And now, let's get drawing. Also, the sunshine has me so happy. And I need to wash my thank you. So for lunch today, I'm gonna eat this delicious bowl of noodles and some stir-fried vegetables with the peanut butter sauce and some ginger marinated tofu. Yum. Ready to print out these stickers. So here are the stickers all printed out, and I think they turned out really nice, but compared to these, they are massive. So I think I'm gonna need to just resize them and make them a bit smaller so that they'll be a bit more complementary to these. How warm it is. I had to take off my tights and my pants to be here on the balcony. This is amazing. To tell you the truth though, this is the sad state of our balcony. There's like 10 dead plants from last summer. Time to clean those up. The balcony is now looking a lot better. I still haven't cleaned it up or sorted this couch daybed thing, but at least it's clear. And I cleared out all the dead plants, which is nice. But yeah, definitely still need to finish cleaning up and then make this look cozy again. But that will have to wait, I think, for another day.